He's been off a new album called Severed. Yeah.